5:37 now. After a two-year pandemic pause, Philadelphia's Weitzman National Museum of American Jewish History is reopening to the public. The museum at 5th and Market has been operating virtually during the pandemic. And to welcome visitors back, the museum is now offering free admission and debuting 4 new installations and exhibits. The Weitzman is the only museum in the country dedicated exclusively to sharing the American Jewish experience. Good to have them back.